Hello guys, today we will simulate all the basic logic gates in one project and display the name of current logic gates on the LCD screen. But first we need to know the types and the functions of logic gates we are trying to include into our projects. If you don't understand the meaning of the logic gates, you will find the link of our video in the description explaining them. So, we have 7 logic gates to simulate, each one has its logical function. In our project sampling, we need to translate those Boolean functions to C++ and add the if statement to turn on the LED when the condition is true. So let's go set up the wires. First, we need to include the library of LiquidCrystal to control our screen and define our screen name and the pins numbers. We define the name of our variables according to LED's buttons and give him the pin numbers and affect the value of buttons into 3 Boolean variables A, B and button tree and add an integer X to switch between the logic gates. In void setup, we define the pins modes of buttons and LEDs. Input pull-up for buttons, output for LEDs. Make the LCD begin and define the screen size. In my case, I have 60 columns and 2 rows. We clear the LCD with lcd.clear and set cursor to the first column and the row and display the text with lcd.print. Wait 1000 milliseconds before the next instruction. 1000 milliseconds equal to 1 second. Set cursor to the second row and print logic gates. So, in void loop, we save the value of push buttons in A, B and button 3 with digital read and add the exclamation point to inverse the value because we define the push buttons with the input pull up. That means when we push the button, it will be 0. So, we have to invert the value to be 1. When we press the button, we won't turn on the LED 1, the same for the second. So, if A is equal to 1, digital right, LED 1 high. Else digital right LED 1 low. If B is equal to 1 and it's not equal to 30, digital right LED 2 high. Else digital right LED 2 low. In the second condition B, we add X is not equal to 30 to do not turn on the second LED when we run in the NOT gate and use the button A only. When we press the third button, we add 1 to X to switch between logic gates. For example, when we launch the code, X will equal 0 because we define X equal 0. So we have to the condition X is equal to 0 true. We have lcd.clear, set cursor to 00, print and gate. And add the 1 to X to do not repeat this condition and move to the next condition. We can include the if x is equal 1 and x is equal 0 and remove x equal x plus 1. But the LCD screen will be refreshed high quickly. So we need to print the text once and move to the Boolean condition of logic gates according to the gate name we printed before. For example, in the AND gate, if A and B is equal 1 or is true, we turn on the LED with the function digital right LED out high. If the condition is false, digital right LED out low, and the same for the rest. But we need to not turn on the second LED or the second input LED when X is equal to 13 because in the NOT gate we use only one input. Finally, let's compile and upload our sketch to our Arduino.